Bekaert Textiles are the biggest producer worldwide of mattress covers. Our annual revenue is somewhat more than 200 million euros, and that represents 60,000 mattresses every day. Whatever we do during the day, we need a good sleep at night. And that's our mission. We want to provide good sleep to everybody. It's all about communication, both internally between our employees in the different countries and with our customers and our suppliers. And this has to be supported by our ERP application, which is SAP. Without SAP, from logistical perspective, from sales perspective, from production perspective, we are virtually dead. If our ERP system is down, our production stops, and that means we cannot respect delivery times by our customers. So we need our SAP systems available and up and running all the time. Most of our customers have at least dual sourcing. That also means if we cannot deliver in time, they can switch to another supplier. We will lose an important part of our market. Initially, our partner proposed the traditional DRP solution, setting up another infrastructure in another data center and making sure the data is replicated. I started thinking, why can't we use Azure also for DRP? Because it's the most integrated solution. We are using Microsoft software on-premise, we are using it in private cloud, we are now using it in public cloud, and it's all integrated. With Azure, we really have a cost-efficient insurance policy in place. And the end result of it is that we have a DRP solution which costs 10 times less than the traditional on-site or the data center setup. Having my ERP system backed up in Microsoft cloud helps me sleeping at night.